Okay, welcome back. Now what we're going to be doing is the diorama base. This is the backing board from a 10x8 picture frame, and I've stuck two sheets of insulating foam that you put underneath laminate flooring, one on top of the other, just using wood glue, and started just doing the basic layout, basically the wheel tracks, just with using a scalpel just to trace in some very thin lines, and then just running in with either a lollipop stick or the back of a pencil, just to make the troughs, and then the back of the pencil just to widen them out. Okay, so we're just getting the final sort of layout of the actual aircraft, and then what we'll have is we'll have some of the figures around the base, but I think that's what we're going to be looking at. Okay, so what we'll do then is we'll put a thin layer of filler on the actual surface, which is just some cheap, again, pound store filler, and then that'll help start build up the actual diorama. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Corporal, I don't mean with your black. I'm bringing on them.